if you're doing a heavy refurb, and when I say refurbs, refurbs are really just cosmetic, light and heavy. So what does that actually mean? Cosmetic means, I'm amazed how many people still come up to me and say, well, you know, I'm going to buy it for £65,000, I'm going to change the carpet and the curtains, paint it, and it's going to be worth £100,000. It's like, good luck with that, get me two. It doesn't really work like that. The amount of effort or the amount of refurbishment you put into it will have an effect, yes, obviously. So, cosmetic refurbishment is really if the property's in really good condition, yes, and it's almost ready to be tenanted, and you can move people in. When we go to light refurbishment, we're really talking about not having a functioning bathroom or kitchen. So what we're then looking at is that could be one of the reasons why it's at auction, because it can't sell, it can't have a mortgage written on it. And when we're talking about heavy refurbishment, talking about hammers and spanners, people that do, like myself, manual work for a living.